tractors, the backstretch. There they go. And they're off, trying to leave toward the outside. It's Mockademic, and that one is firing quickly to the lead. Coming away well, Emble over Hanover will drop into second position through that quick opening eighth. Coming away in third was OK Diablo, aggressively handled early and parked out fourth. Let There Be Rock trying to find a seat here in the opening quarter. Down on the inside, that's Big Sport. They're rolling up front. It's Mockademic. But out from the pocket, Amble over Hanover wanted the lead. 26-4, fastest opening quarter of the night. Amble over Hanover is the new leader. And Mockademic will now follow in second. A break of 4 or 5 to OK Diablo, who's being chased along a bit there to try and keep up third. Big Sport fourth, Long Mile in fifth there for Let There Be Rock, who's been parked. Then down on the inside comes Talking Book, who races third from last. The back markers, you've got Bankers and Chosen Ombre. They were halfway home in 55-4. The speed is hot, and the field straightens up toward three quarters. Amble over Hanover, the one to try and reel in. It's Mockademic trying to stay with him in second. OK Diablo gets a bit closer there in third. Also keeping close order in fourth, Big Sport. Big Sport has a peek to the outside, trying to get up into it fifth. Now that's Talking Book. Three quarters reached in 1:25. Amble over Hanover. Now Pocket pulling its Mockademic, and McDonald takes his shot with him. OK Diablo now starts to hit his best stride, and he's rolling three wide from third, trying to rally from fourth. Big Sport field turns for home, and Amble over Hanover on the inside, up on the outside, and powering by is OK Diablo, and he starts to draw clear. OK Diablo and Guy Gagnon. Gagnon to score, and the driver's challenge gives the fist bump under the line. Second was Big Sport, and it's close for third, maybe holding, was Amble over Hanover in 1:56.